Hello, and welcome back to the final installment of my video series all about plantar warts. In the previous videos, I explained what plantar warts are, how you get them, and traditional ways to treat them. We also discussed that those treatments are unpredictable, unreliable, and often painful. Until now. In today's video, I will discuss an innovative solution to treating your plantar warts predictably. It works by allowing your body to fight the virus itself, and studies have shown that there's less than a 1% chance of your warts returning after this treatment. Welcome, I'm Houston podiatrist, Dr. Andrew Schneider. As I discussed in my last video, traditional treatments include local acid application, freezing the wart, surgical excision, and other treatments for plantar warts. All of these provide unpredictable results and were very painful. About a year ago, I first heard about a treatment that's effective with up to 3 treatments, had very little discomfort, and no wound or blistering afterwards. Well, needless to say, I was intrigued, but I was also skeptical. You see, I'm not an early adopter when it comes to this kind of technology, but I do listen for the results. And the results with the Swift system were impressive. Plantar warts reliably going away with no wound or scarring, and studies coming from the UK where the technology was created that showing a recurrence rate of less than 1%. There's no other treatment that can say that. This is how it works. Other treatments are trying to destroy the wart with brute force. The Swift system bypasses that entirely. There are proteins in the HPV virus that essentially hides it from your immune system. The Swift system uses very low dose microwave energy to expose these proteins to your immune system. Once that happens, your body's immune system takes over. It recognizes the virus and destroys the wart. It takes up to 3 treatments for the wart to be gone. This is what a round of treatment looks like.
And you hear beeps, and then you hear another beep. And that's it. Feel anything? Not really?
So, I know what you're wondering. Does it hurt? And I'm not going to lie, you're going to feel the energy pulse. But I take measures to reduce the sensation, and most warts are treated with 5 pulses, each one only 2 seconds. But my patients report little to no pain after the treatment, and there's no wound, no blistering, and no bandaging after the procedure. Since I've started using the Swift system for plantar warts, I've seen some long-standing warts resolved after repeatedly coming back. To learn more about the Swift treatment, visit swiftforwarts.com. Thank you for watching this video series about plantar warts. If any of these videos provided value to you, please like, comment, subscribe, and share on social media to help others find the information they need. If you identified with anything that was discussed today, contact us at the office for an immediate appointment. And again, to learn more about the Swift system for plantar warts, visit www.swiftforwarts.com. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.